Hey guys, Dimewolf here, and today I am playing more Doom. This is part 10 of Doom. And yeah, sorry about the last video, guys. My game capture stopped recording the video. Bye. And stuff. So I'm gonna be leaving where I left off. Here. And I think this is the way. The last video was really crazy. Okay. Fighting runway. Hey, a lever. I wonder what that opens. Nothing over here. Wait a minute. I'm close to something. Here it is, a predator token. I don't want to go in there yet. I can't get back up. Oh shit. I fell. One of those little guys over there. And plus I need to find where the... Okay. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Sorry. I don't really die. Well, maybe. Yeah. These videos as long as I can. 40 minutes long, because this game is pretty. Okay, and we're back. This is the classic map I unlocked. Pretty cool. Here we go, another. That's where the little guy was. Okay, back with continuing on. Here we go. Press that button.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Okay. There it is. Back to fighting again. Killing demons in Doom is getting easier and easier for me.
We go that way. Break your jetpack? Oh, yeah. Maybe I should have saved that. You're not even aiming for me, you're missing. Oh man. Is that all you got? Okay, I'm headed that way.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding
principle. Any secrets over here? I explored this area already. Here we go.
And those with whom you serve all operate with the same golden model, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Amen. They're giving me a lot of health. Who are you? I think that's Pinky. You wanna play, buddy? Yeah, that's your tooth. Shove it in your brain. Ow. Yes. Ouch. 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 That was easy. Give me that full health. Can't. I got 4. I need 5. Let's move on. There's Pinky. Eating a guy.
That demon seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible.
Can you go in there? For clearance. No. Okay. I guess back outside we go. And another Pinky awaits. Ooh. Smack you with your own tail. I almost died from you. Ow. There's a quad damage. Do I need it though? You know, if there's a quad damage, I'm gonna use it. Anybody else want to fight? Anybody? Okay, upstairs. There's a predator token, where? Over here. Trying to get all the secrets I can. Because I like clicking secrets. And I fell. I can't get up. I fell and I can't get up. And you fell too, buddy. You got fell again. They shouldn't put holes. What are you trying to shoot, buddy? You like that? Fell again. How did you get down there? Yeah. Where are you? Out. Fell. Again. Give me up. Help. Yes. They would eat me at. Fuck. Wow. Okay then. Wait. I need 3 pair of tokens for that. that down there? Should I get it, guys? If I jump down there, go down there, go down there, I'll get another predator token. You know what? I need to finish the story first. Upstairs I go. Your face off. I just blew your ass off. Another one of you? Are you laughing? One blow and you're dead. He tumbled on me, and I rolled. Not cool. Okay, I got 5. Instantly activate micro missiles when ready. I'm gonna go for that one. Can't jump that. Hitting you with your cannon. Ow. Oh my gosh. I didn't know he was there. Episode where I just keep dying and dying. plow through here. Batter up. I don't want you to kill me. Oh, you just exploded from my face. Rip that tail off, batter up for you. Oh, you want some too, buddy, you fat guy? There's a robot all the way. Good health. Okay, I think I'm gonna go do that. Here we go. Ow. Stop it. Cut off that head of yours. Oh. You guys really want to kill me today. Oh. I did it. I didn't even die. to there. That needs a yellow key.
There are security limits required.
Down I go. Ouch. What should we do this time? I guess armor? Go on, get up there. What? I can't go up there? Yeah. Okay, let's do this again. Finally, buddy. Ooh. Is that all they got for me? I don't got that much ammo left. There we go. I'm gonna saw this fat guy. Yeah, cut that belly open. I'm out of saw. You want some too, buddy? Yeah. That's it, buddy. Where is that predator token? Nah. Okay, let's go in there. Thank you for the key card.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation.
Open that door.
All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Oh yeah, there's a yellow door around here somewhere. You just gotta find it now. Oh, it's right here. Let me in. Gotta open this myself with my big muscles. Hey guys, are you having a party? Whoa! Someone threw that body.
Secrets.
That's it. Really? There's nothing? Not that one. Let's go. That was the end of Hell on Mars. Continue. Location to Olivia's private offices inside the Lazarus complex where the initial invasion began. You must first transverse through the advanced research complex in order to gain access to the entrance of Lazarus. Utilize the tools you find along the way. And it takes forever to load. To load. And load. A brighter tomorrow. I'm Doomguy. I have three.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
I'm gonna end the video here, guys, so I hope you guys liked it. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe so I know you guys want more videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video.